So some massive news over the last couple of minutes with Rafa Nadal and his impending retirement. He's actually set a date for his retirement. Let's go have a look at the video that he put over on Instagram only moments ago. This is what Rafa had to say over in a video on Instagram. Hello everyone, I'm here to let you know that I'm retiring from professional tennis. The reality is that it has been some difficult years, these last two especially. I don't think I've been able to play without limitations. It is obviously a difficult decision, one that has taken me some time to make. But in this life, everything has a beginning and an end. And I think it's the appropriate time to put an end to my career that has been long and much more successful than I could have ever imagined. But I'm very excited that my last tournament will be the final of the Davis Cup and representing my country. I think I've come full circle since one of my first great joys as a professional tennis player was the Davis Cup final in Sevilla in 2004. I feel super, super lucky for all the things I've been able to experience. So there you have it. Rafa is going to finish his career off at the Davis Cup at the end of the year. And of course, Alcaraz is going to be playing that Davis Cup as well. Now, we don't know exactly whether or not Rafa's going to be playing doubles or if he's going to be playing singles in that Davis Cup in the team, or maybe he'll play doubles. You know, we saw with Federer, he didn't play any singles matches when he announced his retirement at the Labour Cup a couple of years ago. He did play a doubles match. So we're not quite sure what Rafa's involvement will be, but I'm sure he's going to be playing at least one match in front of his home crowd. And like he said in the video there, he has come full circle. His first big wins were in Davis Cup in 04. Of course, he beat Roddick in the Davis Cup in 2004, which was a huge win at the time. Nobody had expected Rafa to be, you know, that good at that young of an age. I mean, it was on clay, but then again, Roddick was up the top of the game and Rafa wasn't. So massive news, but we kind of saw this coming. This year has been on and off with Rafa, and it makes sense that he's going to finish the year off and finish his career off where it started, representing Speain in the Davis Cup at the end of the year in Speain. But let me know down in the comments below, what has been your biggest or most memorable Rafa moment? He's had so many over the career. Of course, the 14 Grand Slams at the French Open. He's had 22 Grand Slams total. Maybe it was one of those Wimbledons that he did get. I remember that 2008 Wimbledon final was huge. One of the greatest matches I've ever seen. And man, and what a win it was for Rafa after two disappointing losses in finals earlier in that career with Federer. But there it is. Rafa going to retire at the end of the year at the Davis Cup.